What is haram mean? Haram means bad, 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 bad. No, it means very bad and naughty. Haram. But you say it like this. Haram. That's how you say it. And then halal. Because a lot of people say halal, which I understand because they don't know how to properly say it. It's halal. It means good. Good job. Good. Good. Teaching you Arabic. Are you Middle Eastern? Perhaps. I might be a little lesbian. I mean, Lebanese. Yeah, I'm Lebanese. I'm Middle Eastern. Allahu Akbar.